2 at Runaway Camper today. We're here to check out the campers. I do believe they got 3 different sizes they have, but anyway, buddy of mine was thinking about getting one, so we drove up here and we're going to check them out. So come along and watch a video. Getting ready to go inside to see if we can get a salesman to walk us around and show us all the features of each one of these campers. I believe they have all 3 of them on the display floor, display ground. But anyway, you see I got little man with me behind me. He's checking it all out. But yeah, this should be very interesting to me. There my little man. Hey, my pretty boy. Say good morning, Daddy. We're kind of like just standing out front. As you can see, they got displays all over the place. But yeah, I find them very interesting. I mean, they're very compact. I think they're very light. But like I said, we'll get a salesman out here and he'll walk us through it all.
Hi, my name is Daniel. I work at the sales office here at Runaway Campers out in Florida. This is our main location where we actually sell them and build them. This one right here is one of our most popular models. It's called the Range Runner. The Range Runner, as you can tell, is our 6x8 model. So it's 6 feet wide by 8 feet long. Comfortable for 2 people to sleep in. One thing that kind of makes us special is the construction that we build them out of. It's all fiberglass, so there's no wood in the construction of our current models. They also all come with AC, so you always see an AC unit in the front of our Range Runners. So again, yeah, this is our 6x8 model. You get a door on each side, you get your AC, you get a window on each side, and really the biggest selling feature of this Range Runner is how light it is. It only weighs 765 pounds. So we have a lot of customers that have about a 1500 pound towing capacity, which is more than enough for this model. I'll kind of show you the inside of it as well. This one right here is our 4x8 model. So it's very similar to this 6x8, but it's narrower. It's 4 feet wide instead of 6 feet wide. So same construction, fiberglass, one piece fiberglass roof, AC in the front. The difference being it's not as wide. The benefit of this cool camp is it's lighter. So that Range Runner only weighs 700 pounds. This one's closer to about 500 pounds. So you can see the inside of it. You have shelves inside. You have the fiberglass construction inside. You have a window on each side. But it's very comfortable for one person, maybe two. But again, the benefit of this one is it's even lighter. So this is the Cool Camp model. We'll come over here and show you the 6x8 model. You can see same basic construction, about the same layout. It's just this one's gonna be wider.
This one's huge.
Yeah, you're gonna have a lot more width in this model. Very comfortable for two people, maybe more.
What is the floor made out of?
So the floor is you're going to get composite and fiberglass materials constructed to make the panels. And it's the same panels that are for the side. We just flip them and make them for the floor.
How thick is the side?
So you're going to get 1-inch thick panels. And then the roof is going to be a little bit different in that that's a one-piece roof design. And we actually put that on last, sealing all the side panels, so there's no possibility of leaking through that roof.
Is there insulation between the, yeah, does it have an inner and outer shell?
So these panels, the way we design them, have about like staggered air pockets, so okay. You get some air insulation in it. Okay. So you get air insulation, but because it's air insulated, it's very light.
Okay.
So, yeah.
Cool.
So this is our Venturous model. Our Venturous model is our off-road capable models. Not that you have to take it off-road, but it is capable of going off-road. Basically, they come in the same sizes, a 4x8 box or a 6x8 box. This one is our 6x8 Venturous model. You can see the overall design of it is very similar to the standard models. We black out some items on it, like the AC cover, the diamond plate. It has a heavy-duty off-road front tongue wheel. You have basically a stiffer frame, a stronger frame, because it can go off-roading. You're gonna have bigger wheels, bigger tires for off-roading. They actually come with KO2 all-terrain tires.
What is the ground clearance?
So you have about almost 23 inches of ground clearance on this model. Yeah, because this model actually does not have an axle like a standard trailer does. It has what's called timbered independent suspension. So that benefit of that suspension is that you're going to get a lot of ground clearance, you're going to get a lot of articulation, and it's, you know, just the overall package of this model includes the off-road suspension. So you have your larger fenders to fit your larger tires and off-road wheels. You can actually cook on these fenders, stand up on these fenders. They're very strong.
That's true. A Coleman stove would fit right there.
A lot of our customers love this model because you can cook on these.
Watch your outdoor kitchen.
Exactly,
yeah.
Exactly.
So put a little top over top of you.
You sleep inside and then you cook outside, right? You can kind of come over here. We have our. Well, watch it. You have our slim line tail lights right here.
Right.
And then if you want to peek under it, you can kind of see where all the magic is on this model. It has the independent suspension. So that's the tempered independent suspension. No axle going underneath it. Gives you the ground clearance you need.
Got brakes too, huh?
It has electric brakes included as well.
Do you actually need brakes or?
No, you don't really need brakes because these are so light. But it is a benefit that if you're, let's say you're off-roading and your Jeep is facing downhill, right? You don't want a trailer pushing weight behind you down a hill.
Right.
So the brakes will actually stop it from pushing you down a hill. So it just comes in benefit. But this model is our heaviest model and only weighs 1,000 pounds.
What's the price for this one?
So this one starts at about 11.9.
It's only 1,000 pounds?
Only 1,000 pounds, yeah. Yeah, you can see how, you know, light it is just from, you can move it yourself.
Yeah, but still 1,000 pounds. I mean, you could almost pull it with a Volkswagen.
You know, a lot of our customers that are pulling this model, they usually have probably around a 2,000 to 3,000 pound towing capacity. But again, only at 1,000 pounds, it's going to be one of the lightest off-road trailers you're going to find.
I agree with that.
Yeah.
And it's real roomy.
Yeah, this is the 6x8 size. So again, okay, comfortable for two people, maybe more.
Okay, now check out the inside.
Yeah, definitely. Let's come over here. Open the door. Again, the cabin is going to be similar to our other models.
Right.
Really, the main difference is going to be the exterior.
I like the thickness of it.
Mm-hmm.
Good insulation.
Yep, good insulation. But again, the biggest thing is going to be how light they are.
Got slider windows.
Yep, all the windows slide open with screens in them.
I think you told me what the floor was made out of.
Yep, the composite, same fiberglass and composite panels that we designed.
That's pretty cool. Mm-hmm. Well, I thank you for the showing me of your trailers.
Yeah,
and
no problem.
I guess me and my man here will go through them all and check them all out. But
yeah, absolutely.
I thank you.
Yeah, no problem.
Okay, this is a 6x8 model. I'm just kind of like looking around at all the different ones they have on the floor, but I'll check this open. And once again, real clean. This one here only has two doors on it, but like I said, they have three different models. They didn't have the model where you can stand up in it, so I couldn't get you any film of that, but it's way over there yonder there. But they're pumping out, I think, about 1,000 a year, which ain't, that's pretty cool. Here's another one. You got all kind of accessories you can get. I mean, they got a rack on the front to store things. Diamond pleat. I think this is a receptacle right here, if I'm not mistaken. I'm pretty sure it is. I don't know how to open it, but I'm sure it's the outside receptacle. But now I'm just kind of like walking around the lot checking everything out. So I'm going to go up here and look at a few more. Cute little sign. Smoky Mount, Yellowstone, Niagara Falls. I don't know what this model is, but got quite a bit of windows in it. Be pretty cool. Go around this pole. This one here has only got the back door on it. Pretty sweet. Yeah, overall it's pretty cool. Okay, this one's got side doors and a back door. You can see it's got the stabilizer bars down. It's got real nice tail lights. It's got a hook if you want to carry bicycles right there. It's It's actually got two doors and two windows, but I'm gonna go here and open it up, show you what the back door looks like. Okay, that's a view of with the back door open. As you can see, it's got a back door. It's got the window, got another door right there, another door right there, another window. A lot of space. I do believe you might not be able to stand up in it, but I believe you could put a lot of stuff in here. Like say a refrigerator over in a corner and a TV in a corner and a small chair in a corner. I mean, you'd be sitting down all the time, but yeah, pretty cool. I like design. I love the smell of the new fiberglass, but this is one with a back door opening, like I said. We're in a showroom right now. They got accessories. They got hats. Got an old stereo right there. I don't know what that's all about, but the shirts are pretty cool. The shirts have it, the Runaway on the front and the back. I'll show you the back here in just a second. Okay, there's the back of the shirt. Pretty cool. I guess they started making them in 2012, so they got 10 years experience with them, but, and they got white shirts right there. I reckon these are all the people that have bought the campers. I thought this was pretty cool right there, but little knickknack. But yeah, here's some more people that have bought the campers. Here's some more. Got a little showcase. Look at an old Coleman stove right there. And of course they got their own decals. Pretty cool. But anyway, if you enjoyed that video on the Runaway campers, give me a thumbs up. Please subscribe. See you in the next video. Headed back to the Orlando area. Wednesday, and we'll be leaving here to go to Holiday, and from Holiday I might go up north and camp in the forest for a while. But anyway, if you enjoyed the video, give me a thumbs up. Please subscribe. See you in the next video.